Wirsums. waiting to actually say it. It's waiting to see something.
Thank you. Yeah, that was a classic place. And that's another place that it was on Clark Street in several locations. And he had his place was one of these environmental situations where he had cleaned it. He painted his shop he had on Clark Street. And he kind of was a continual thing. He kind of painted and started with things. And it's a pointless technique. As I recall, there wasn't any imagery so much. And more of this kind of pointless kind of thing. You would even go outside one of those. Actually, and they kind of tore down this place. It's one of these kind of classes of art project. It's partially used for mistakes being here. Or it's not a place similar to Chancellor, but he had this environmental cemetery. I'm quite sure where it was, somewhere in the Midwest. Focusing a little bit more on the site. This kind of picks up the it is one figure in papers folded, and so that you just get a part of the paper that is sitting and draw the six circles, and then apply that and type for it. Then you flip it over and leave a couple of words on the center of the frame of the paper that is in front of you. And then you just don't see anything else but this one. But at any rate, is that each artist does not see what the other is doing, and it does ask the world to pick up the point of the artist, like, wow, so there's this, and then continue to be passionate. Like the fact that when you're three different dimensions of the beginning, it's kind of strange and slow and creation. And so this was done by a couple of us. Done a little bit differently. They followed it, but they had a way of covering it up. And that's what I was saying. They didn't want to increase the speed. This is a much more complex thing. Usually, little curio shop.
Do you know if it was made from scratch or if it was a,
I don't know if it was made from scratch.
It's looking more that way.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. These are a couple of the things that I did. But, yeah, it takes a while. So, but I wanted to do it for a little bit more. It's kind of just like, I had a heated element that was too much. like this on the platform and free export stops. This situation where, you're looking in the windows and you have, so that you have something there that kind of connects up those kind of windows and you have things and buildings and things. And then maybe just the chat with them too. Thank you. thought that in mind. What's very interesting? It's the kind of advantage of all the time. It's hard to do it. It's hard to do it. Our truck is like a car moving up to it. Yeah.
What's the word for this?
You mean songs or something?
No, there's no word for this. James Engineer, somebody like that, and the family is looking for a degree and so forth. And father's still in the family's fortunes changed. I'm pretty sure it's James and Duke. I can't think of some type of story. But I'm glad you brought it up because I wonder if Roger certainly was familiar with that story. A period of something that was a lot more worthwhile. People really knew it from the beginning. And then along the way,
I was a kid, I breathed, got to go to the hospital, and we made things like Christmas cookies, and that's what I was like. It's not great, but it's sort of nice for kindergarten kids.
Very, like, higher quality sources.
Stephen is an artist that works basically in private. So Silas was and so that's the one I think of work. Stephen Anderson is an artist that is southern. He has an interest in there is a correlation between national culture.
the idea was to kind of distribute
it. Number 8 out
of the 9 for our local
case. And it's not the other way. So, yeah, so we're. Well, again, it was like with artists and our thing that we didn't know, not sure what to write the better with this, because the sequence that it brings to the art of the system and it's writing that was
exactly.
Something like here's a couple examples of working with PowerPoint CAM configuration and using this carbon thickness that is great to get a few cells or pastels and just kind of carve the idea of this carbon thickness and elevation, adding stamp the base on there and then claim to visit it.
Did you introduce Roger to Mr. Wilsum?
Yeah, I did, actually. I saw he at the Select's exhibit of, I think, Susan Gray, facilities work as a liability for these affords of liability. Anyway, he had a boy fish man. I walked into the library and saw that the exam address or something was on that. But I called back to him. So I went over and he looked up my stuff. So we went out to visit him. Roger became kind of did what also was Mr. essentially ripped off of an oxygen. So he has got the industry kind of thing, so that they're just chicken. And he said, for chance, it's just stripping that flat surface so that it doesn't enter anything. In this case, in this case, I would use a spine that could be in this section of the front. And further, you would use the gathering in terms of it's an old tradition that where Judas has the symbol to be symbolized by the simulated with the supply can be fabricated with some kind of carbon I'm Thank you. those spells that took up to or they're just maybe even the Haitian. Thank you.
important what Slater, of course, about referring to the poems that were to the madness of love. It's kind of on Roger's terms, it's right, it's thoughtful, it's an investigation. Horrors of war, but it's not boisterous and flamboyant and kind of so. It's very solemn, and that's perhaps the way he dealt with that whole something to meditate over and angst about it, but didn't know which way to go. Two of us are the feeling of a lot of people. But he tells perhaps in the realm that that separation between people who really wanted peace and wanted to stop an illegal war is very different from this other kind of insanity about spinning on Iranian troops and those are two different universes.
Thank you.
Well, that is hers. You know, like giving him those items.
I was like,